One fall is for the United States Championship!
The determined look in the face of... Oh! Austin Theory again! Attacking the already injured leg of Santos Escobar. This guy's nothing but a damn coward. Enough already. Somebody do something about this.
Wait, how is Austin Theory at fault here? Theory has to worry about Rey Mysterio, the rest of the LWO. Not to mention Santos Escobar, who's a world-class competitor. Theory's trying to remain champion.
Hey, I just gotta apologize that all of you don't get to experience Austin Theory live.
It's okay, champ. We forgive you.
Hey, I wanted to defend the United States Championship tonight, but I can't because Santos Escobar, well, he's just too weak. So referee, get over here and raise the greatest of all time's hand. Because I'm going home, baby.
Ever since Theory lost to Escobar a few weeks ago, he's had no interest in defending the championship against his man.
Hold on, Theory. You're not getting off that easy. We promised Calgary a title match, and we're going to deliver a title match because you're going to defend that United States champion right here, right now, against Rey Mysterio.
All right.
Oh, no.
Now we're talking.
Here we go. This is completely unfair to Austin Theory. Theory has been preparing for Escobar for weeks.
This match hasn't started yet. We haven't even heard the bell.
Oh, there shouldn't be a bell. Adam Pearce is intoxicated with power.
You actually listen to yourself when you talk?
Not usually.
Oh! Rey taking out the champ.
We've got a United States Championship match next.
This is not fair.